First, breaking news right now, an arrest just in the death of a 68-year-old woman in Sumter County. Her body found this weekend in her home along County Road 223 in Oxford. The sheriff announced tonight they arrested 55-year-old Ronnie Brown in connection to the death of Janetta Floyd. This is a mugshot of Brown from an arrest last year. The sheriff says Brown took advantage of Floyd's good nature, but did not go into more detail. We'll let you know as this story develops.